Yippee-yay, there'll be no wedding bells.
Oh god, that's a mine. Yep, that's a mine. This isn't good. I need to take this one slow. Okay, I know how to do this. Oh, darn. I am rightfully crippled. Wow. I'm going to sneak past these mines here. Oh, that didn't work. Okay, good. I got this. Ow. I'm limping. Limp. What was this? What is that? Okay. Oh god, raiders. Oh god. Please wait a second as I heal. That's what I love about this game. So dumb. It's like, please hold while I just kind of use my Pip-Boy and, you know, survey the situation and give you... Oh, that's not good! One FPS. One FPS. Ow. Not good. Please wait. Please hold. It is amazing. It's so funny. Oh, I didn't mean to use the doctor's bag, darn it. Oh god, wait. Please hold again. Oh yeah, let me get a better gun. Shotgun? Let me use the 10 millimeter. There you go. Let me see if I can get some more range on this guy. Yeah, it'd be cool if you didn't hit me. Good. Time my trooper helmet. Yeah! Right. Fixer. Okay. Trooper helmet. I kind of want to take it, but I don't. I do not. Yeah, I'm going to kind of just keep going. I don't really care about this area. Alright. See if I can eat something to bring up my health without using stim packs. Maze? Why not? Where's all that stuff I have? Not that. Coyote meat? Didn't I have like a ton of. Yeah! Gecko meat. Ugh. That noise is freaking me out. Yeah, that's bringing my health up. That's good. Uh-oh. Oh, it's just a fly. Tons of flies. Wow. Yeah, it's not worth it. Yeah, you guys can leave me alone right now. That would be awesome. I'm gonna assume I should just kind of follow that road. Oh boy! Yeah, I'm gonna follow that road up to there. We'll follow this road up to there. I can't speak if you haven't noticed. Who are these guys? Not nice people. Oh, it's a bird. Hi, bird. Yeah, I don't like these guys. Those are raiders. Gonna take out my rifle. See if I can repair it a little. There we go. Yeah, I don't really want to fight these guys if I don't have to. No point in wasting ammo on raiders. Oh, crap. Oh, I don't think they're shooting at me. No, look at them. Nope, don't think so. Eh, cool. Let me just run off. Hey, birds. Oh, birds. What is that? That was an ant. What is going on? This is insane. Oh, there's a scorpion there. Uh-oh. What's after me? Unless the music picked up for no reason. Yep, something's after me. Oh god, scorpion. Uh-oh. This ain't good. Oh, yes, this is good. Yes, hi. There's something chasing me. Can you shoot it for me? Please. It's right there. You can kill it for me if you want. Yes, I love you guys. I have no idea who you are, but you are amazing. I'm following you. Thank you. Hi, Brahmin. Oh. Traveling merchant. Hey there. I'd like to see your wares. Sure. I can sell some of my crap, maybe. If he wants it. Let's see if I can buy anything. I always buy bobby pins. Seem to break. Because I'm not the best. Ooh, that looks sweet. I'm not gonna buy it. Ugh, wrong button.
Whoa!
What? Oh, this is intense! Jeez! Just gonna run up here. Wow! That was a good few seconds there. Nice guy. Well, back to lonely. Lonely and just all kinds of stuff. La 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 la. Do I hear the Fallout 3 theme? I've heard this sound, this music, not sound.
Howdy.
Hi. Oh, hello, prospector. What's going on here? Obviously don't mind me. I'm gonna keep going. Requires key. always a catch. Okay.
Caravan, citizen, pilgrim, or...
What?
Just need something for the logbook, keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. Although mostly just in, not out these days. If you're looking for the commanding officer, he's in the back. Although, he's got a lot on his plate. Also, if you need any gear checked, we can get you up and running again. Once you fill out the work orders and sign for the parts...
I need repairs.
All right, then.
Well, maybe. No, I actually don't need repairs. Cool, I'm just gonna go and talk to that guy who said don't talk to. Hi, guys. Ranger Jackson.
Looks like we got a new visitor in
the... Wow, look at this guy.
Not many people coming here in a hurry. You're passing through. And if you're passing through, you've picked a bad time. Road north has gone to hell, and if I let a caravan through... Soldiers, no. Recruits, yes. And the Mojave outpost has been ordered to have a standing force.
Okay.
So sending anyone out reduces the outpost's numbers and would be in direct violation of...
Okay.
Sending more troops, yes. To reinforce the outpost, no. Troops head through here on their way to McCarran or to the front lines at Forlorn Hope. Or they're on leave on their way to New Vegas to piss away their pay. All of them passing through.
Anyway, I can help.
Help. No, look, I appreciate... you know what? Yes, I could use the help. You look like you can handle yourself.
Great.
I need to get the caravans moving again. That means clearing a path north. There's too much crawling the asphalt up the road to allow it.
Okay.
Thanks, I appreciate it. Come back here when you're done. I might accidentally lose some supplies to pay you with.
Okay, cool. I don't know what just happened. Oh, cool, I got a quest. Can you find it in your heart? Why, yes, I do think I can find it in my heart. Clear out the craters in the road to Inflammable Lake. Ivanpa. Wow. What a name. Alright, let's see what I can do here. Tab. Quests. Oh, okay. Critters. Kind of critters. I feel ill-equipped, to be honest. Is still in me. Whee! Wow. Dang it. What the heck? I feel like these are gonna be enemies I can't handle. We're kidding. I'm kidding. They're just ants. Wow. Okay. Oh, wow. That one's gonna be difficult. Oh, this isn't good. Not good. Gonna move on. Alright, yep, this isn't cool. Big ant. Fragmine. Dynamite cleaver. I'll go 10mm. I mean, 9. Yeah. Ant nectar. Don't really care about ant meat. Okay. don't bite me. Don't bite me. Alright. Nice. Still a few more. Let's see what I can do about these things. Oh, they're just the little ones. Oh, come on. Yeah, those pincers don't exactly look good. Can I fast travel? That would be, like, really helpful. Enemies nearby. Talking about enemies nearby. Where is this enemy? Oh. Aww. Bye, buddy. My gun away. Hup. Okay.
Appreciate the help.
Yay.
Wish I had more work for you, but nothing else on the radar at the moment.
Oh, look at that XP for the win. You mentioned a reward.
No, I mentioned you might accidentally get supplied, and I meant it. Not allowed to contract mercenaries at the outpost.
Yeah.
Still, a requisition form or two can get lost, and they're not gonna come check. So here you go, just between us.
Service rifle? That made me really happy. I really should be able to pick stuff. Whatever, I'm gonna level up soon. I'm only level something. Medicine, that's pretty good. Repair, should probably up that a little bit. Science, why not? Sneak, speech, melee. Yeah, that's good. Good enough. Educated. You gain 2 more skill points every time. I don't know. Comprehension. Don't really need that. Ew, no! Lady killing. 10 stream. I'm gonna do that. Perception. Yeah, I'll up that. Oh my god, dude. He totally, like, swagged me out. Oh yeah, I got an M16. Nice. Like a boss. Something lunches. Weapon repair kit, that's cool. Tailbone. What else? He gave me something like it said lunch. Caravan lunch, that's awesome. Okay, this is pretty sweet. I got this awesome gun.
Hey.
It looks pretty cool. This thing is amazing. What's going on here? I have no idea. Sounds like my keyboard. Yeah, I should probably put this thing away.
Been doing a lot of good work?
Anything I can do?
I suppose you could talk to Ghost up on top of the barracks. Ranger Ghost. Something about trouble in Nipton, maybe.
What kind of trouble?
Not exactly sure. Radio's been on the fritz, and since I haven't heard any shooting, I don't think it's urgent. Can't hurt to go ask her.
Her? Ghost? That's a pretty cool name for a girl.
Hello.
Ghost? Hello, Ghost? Whoa, she's awkwardly white.
Heard your footsteps coming up the ramp. Didn't sound like a trooper or one of the merchants. You a courier? If
yes.
So, this might be your lucky day.
Cool.
If you don't mind walking a bit. And your eyes are good. You a courier? If so, this might be your lucky day.
I don't know why that repeated. Depends on the work.
I think there's trouble in Nipton. No traffic from there on the roads. And while I can explain that away, the smoke from the town I can't. I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it. Might be powder gangers with all that smoke in the air. If there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall. Go there. Check it out. Let me know what you find.
Why didn't you go check it out?
Got my post. Don't think I wouldn't go, too. If troubles hit Nipton, town's got enough camping spots to rack up some easy kills. Not about to have Jackson bust my ass again, though. Even if I came back with Caesar's head, rather be sitting here than in a cell.
I'll do it.
All right. Look at you. All fired up and ready to go. Wish the others around here had that kind of attitude.
Ha!
Listen, I don't want you getting killed for this. So if you head there and run into trouble, I'm asking for eyes and ears, not your life. All right?
Anything you can tell me?
Not much to tell. One of the worst posts in the NCR if you're looking to be anything more than a babysitter. Full up here, but just enough so we can't send out patrols. Gotta maintain a standing force. Jackson's orders. NCR's orders.
Ha.
Can't spare men for patrols or escorts, so caravans are backing up here like a Brahmin with a bottle in its ass. Typical NCR bullshit.
Okay.
Mind yourself on the plank going down.
All right. And I think that's gonna end this episode. See you next time, guys, in what looks like Nipton.